illegal fireworks in Naples and surrounding areas, often the cause of hundreds of injuries across that country.
In several operations, police seized 52 tons of fireworks and arrested 11 people.
Don't give a shit. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Beach Boom Harris. And today is the first video for 2020. So I thought it would be a good idea to start a little early, because it's technically not 2020. It's December 31st at 1300 hours. And my hookup with one of my fellow streamers, Dylan Steven, a.k.a. Big Die, a.k.a. Lil Emu. We're going karting today at some place called Autobahn, where they have like unlimited karting for like 3 hours for like $60. And they only do it like 3 times a year. And the fact that I got in day before is pretty lucky. So we're going to head down to Manassas, try and get some karting in, and hopefully get a feel for some actual driving racing before I get my racing wheel, hopefully by the end of January. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this vlog for tax purposes. Hey! God, boys, karting was so much fun. Those karts are so fast, and that shit is such a workout. Like, I am fucking shredded right now. On, it's not even like late New Year's Eve, it's about 2000 hours, and I'm like, I got people inviting me for drinks and shit. I'm just like, I might make it through a shot and I'll pass out in your living room. I need a shower and to relax, but goddamn, it was so much fun. Thank you to Autobahn for hosting the event. That was amazing. Thank you to Dylan Steven, my main man. I'm a it put some links to his Twitch in the description down below. And thank you to everybody there. Met some really cool people. And hopefully we'll do this again sometime. Oh, Page Room Harris signing the fuck out. I will talk to you all later. Peace.